These mounted riptors are demanding payment to pass through. Their payment shall be death.
Go. Attack, defend. Attack. Defend. Attack. Man the fort. Attack. Go. Defend. Attack.
I'm just not sure about this, Zarek. Something is off here.
Are you worried, Zilly?
Zilleros.
Yeah, you're worried. I might get a taste of magic. Then what? I won't need you poking around.
Can you at least have a rest? Decide tomorrow on a clear head.
Bah! The King of Inamorta. Slayer of the Chaos Empire does not rest. Maybe you need a nap, old man.
What is he talking about? We're twins. He's not thinking straight.
We leave tonight. Zilly, you will stay. Don't let anyone touch that throne. I plan to have it brought back to the capital. That's your only job. Do you think you can manage?
You're bringing that monstrosity back to Castle Iris.
Don't you ever speak her name. You're not worthy.
Zarek, what are you talking about? What is going on with you?
Ready my mount.
Thank you.
I'm en route. Distract and destroy the eclipsers while I pass through. Meet me outside the abandoned Juggernaut village. Once I collect my prize, you shall have yours.
You've entered the Valley of the Endless Dead. I tried to scout ahead and something scraped my leg. It was dark. I thought it was just in my head. Looking now, it's clearly bite marks. I'm not well, and I can already feel myself turning into something else. Don't let them touch you.
Go. Attack. Defend. Attack.
I know you're just doing what the king commands, but he's, dare I say it, just wrong. We've been questioning the scout, but he doesn't seem to understand what we're saying. I fear a trap. I'm sending Princess Shade to assist you, just in case.
Father?
You look ridiculous in that.
Zilaros sent me.
I figure he'd send a spy. I'd say I'm disappointed it's you. But I'm not surprised.
Father, listen. Zilaros was right. We interrogated the scout. He's not one of ours.
Zilaros is behind this. He's always up to something.
He sent me here to protect you.
He thinks I need protection. That's outrageous. He's trying to undermine me.
And how are you supposed to protect me?
I brought the Shadow Wrath and we are at your command, sir.
Very well. I will accept them. But you will head back to Castle Iris immediately. The battlefield is no place for a girl. It's bad enough I've got Kaiju and Thera running around playing hero. Now I've got to worry about you too? Do you know what immediately means?
You're supposed to be quick.
Go.
The Horde is here. Shadow Wrath, defend your king.
Stay calm. The king was not killed, which means they want a bargain. This is no time to panic. We'll find him. I know my brother. He would want us to continue on with his mission. He would want us to find every last treasure his map holds.
Go. Attack.
Ooh. Forgive me. I won't let you down again. The Kai appeared, riding a giant. Knocked me off my Ripta. When I came to, I escaped, and Zilros found me. I rushed straight here to find... They have a plan. To send a full attack at dawn.
Go. Man the fort. Defend. Go. Attack. Thank you.
The Kai has claimed control of the Chaos Empire since the decapitation of Gargos. We've caught Kai on the move. He appears to be doing the very same thing we are, tracking down treasures. It's our turn to throw an ambush their way.
Go. Attack. Defend. Defend. Attack. Go. Attack.
So, what's the deal? A pile of gold? You want your very own castle?
Tell me about your family.
You can have them. Bunch of ungrateful.
All of them.
What do you care?
These are your last words. Is there anything you'd like me to pass on to them?
Have you got something to drink?
We have none of your pleasure out here.
I lost my boy. He was meant to take over everything. He was like me, only better in every way. A leader that people loved, not feared.
You lost your son, Adikai.
I'm speaking of Atreus. If I die tonight, tell him that his father loves him.
These strange little creatures love nothing more than blowing up. Keep your distance.
Attack. Go. Thank you.
brother's here. He says it's important. What's he got you doing now?
Always something with him. Fix him a drink.
Oh, is that an order, sir?
Please.
Better.
Thanks, love. Be right in.
If you want his attention, bring some ale.
Speaking of, my dear, would you mind?
Wow! I can't believe you're still doing that one.
One day I'll get you.
So, what's so important?
Zilly, what's up?
I go by Zillarose.
I'm ahead to the market. See you, Zillarose. Don't be a stranger.
You are the leader of a nation called Order. And your way is of peace and knowledge. Your people do not worship their weapons as gods. This makes you a mark for infiltration by the surrounding nations. Your only chance to defend is to attack first.
Sometimes rash, fell into a snare. Although Zillarose sensed the peril, Kai, aided by the vampiric soul stealers and the